Hey, welcome to Fanatical Side Rider. It's June 24th, and we got a big crowd here heading out today in the rain. It doesn't matter. We're going riding anyway. We've got quite a bit of guys here and girls, a lot of machines. I don't even know how many there is today, but
Donnie says there's 20.
There's 20. Officially. There's trouble over there. Nice Z-Force there. Got the new Gen 2 Z-Force trail here. Black. Looking good. You liking it?
Love it.
Yeah, excellent. CFMOTO Takeover. Again. Looks like we're getting ready to roll, so I got to get my brain bucket on. We're heading north out of Marmora, heading up the Heritage Trail towards our destination, which is Coe Hill. Like our first rest stop, and if you take the right, take a right here at the hydro line, it'll take you towards Lingham Lake. It's good. I was here last Saturday in this spot, and the deer flies were nuts.
What were they?
But there was two deer out there and a little one running around the field.
Oh, yeah.
But they were so far, they didn't show up good.
Oh.
It was nice, though.
Ron, your lights are on.
The Senate, the bill that would entrench the government's child care.
Jesus, everywhere I look, there's a CFMOTO.
Gotta put the parts back on the vehicle.
How you doing, guys? Lots of machines today. How you doing, buddy?
Good.
being the cameraman. That's why I had to get a faster machine so I could catch these guys again. Time for another break, and now we're in Gilmore. We're about halfway, we're more than halfway to Coe Hill.
Oh no, sorry.
Are you doing that right?
I hope so.
I said I had a CFMOTO. He goes, oh, my son said, stay away from that. I bought a terrace.
Now you put a ride down here.
Two truckloads of sodas. Some guy come and got me over here and mushroom fire or something. Yeah. Chuck on the back of your garage.
Yeah, but we're right beside Highway 62. Like, yeah, we're right on west of the Coon Lake.
Here we just come across this barbecue stand here by the Coe Hill ATV Club, I guess. And I guess they have a pop-up thing like this every once in a while, and selling hot or giving out hot dogs, and I guess there's raffles and raising money and stuff. Pretty cool.
How you doing up there? Come on, get in.
Sheesh, look at this place on the right. Right on the lake. It's quite the fortress.
Here we are in Coe Hill at Bear Ridge Campground and Cottages. Looks like a very nice spot. Beach is behind me, I'll show you in a second. Very cool. There's the lake and the beach. That's okay.
Just to come here.
Jeez, took him out of resort. Check it out, redneck. We got your flags here in Ontario. Check that out. This is Cameron's machine. Well, we just left Coe Hill, and Donnie and I left Coe Hill, and we're shot ahead because we want to get everybody coming through this swampy area here. And him and I were playing in the puddles a bit. But yeah, it's been a great ride today. You saw that beach we were at. What a great find that was. So we'll be heading back there again, I imagine, for some poutine and some ice cream and maybe even a swim one day. Here's Donnie's CFMOTO zforce 500. I think it's got like 14,500 kilometers on it. It's been a good machine for him. This place is nice. Looks like we got a storm coming. I hope the gang shows up before the rain hits. I'll bet in the spring this place was flooded out bad. Probably couldn't even get through here. I don't know how I'm gonna get through there. I don't have my rubber boots on. I got work boots on.
Had to turn around here. I got the back of my legs soaked.
Oh shoot. I'm getting out of the way this time. Here comes Cameron, sponsored by RNG Performance.
This was, I think, our last stop of the day before we head back to the parking lot and just taken off here. Met a lot of new people today, came riding with us. It was a lot of fun, and looking forward to riding with these guys again another time. Thank you for watching. We'll see you on the next video.